I saw when I went in the warehouse. Picking this up, running it down to New Orleans, Louisiana. Not my favorite place to go, but money was good, so almost 12-hour drive, so we're gonna stop somewhere tonight. Get up kind of early and make this delivery so we can get on a load for the weekend. That's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna start looking for loads out of New Orleans, going anywhere. Anywhere the money's good. We'll see what we can find. Still say 4,600. I don't think I'm very good. Let's see what we got. Routes and U.S. routes. cargo ships over there. They look empty. I don't know if those are container ships or I don't know. They could have oil. Big oil rig.